you say? Here's my friend Sally. This is Chisandy, and it's testimony to say. I want to talk about something that I always wanted to do, and I was always like waiting and putting it like, you know, holding to it because, I need to wait until I becomes more, people knows more about me and, you know, acting and being famous and all of that. I just want to say I am so grateful. I woke up this morning and I always do this in the morning. I always say, thank you, God, for giving me another beautiful day. Well, let me tell you, I wrote my book. It's called Aim for the Stars, The Keys to Reaching the Sky. And it's a motivational book. I'm very like grateful for it because through my book, I can motivate and inspire other people to follow their dreams. And I not only have my book in English, I wrote in Spanish too. And then I'm translating English because my first language is Spanish. To be honest, it's something that I feel very proud of myself. And I thank God so much for it because it gave me the opportunity just to being able to tell people a little bit about my story. You guys want to check it out and read it too, you guys can go to Amazon. And you can read it in Kindle. You can buy my book and support me as well. But yes, this is something that I just love. I love creating. I love being able to tell a story. So thank you so much and have a beautiful day.